Hello everyone! Today we'll go into detail about the custom preloader in Saola Animate. I've added a custom preloader to my document. Pay attention to the loading screen. Another time. As you can see, there are a percentage figure, a progress bar that depicts the loading progress, and a dragonfly whose movement perfectly fits the loading progress. The animations are fairly easy. For the progress bar, you need to have two elements of the same shape, size, and position. Animate the width of the upper element to scale it up over time. For the image, remember to change the size you need into pixels so that it won't be distorted when being scaled. For the dragonfly, animate its lap property to make it fly along the progress bar. The key part here is how to fit on the animations to the real loading progress, and the answer to use the preloader events. There are 5 events in total. Start and complete events occur when the document starts to load and completes its loading. Similarly, item start and item complete occur when one resource starts and completes its loading. The progress event is a bit different, as it can handle all other events, because it controls the entire loading progress from start to end. And now I will show you how to display the percentage figure. Insert a tag element. Name it progress. Don't write anything, just work with the JAdd function. Open the functions pane. Select document event handlers. Then create a function named onLoadingProgress. This code will get the current loading progress. Multiply it with 100. Take only the integer. Add the percentage icon. And display only the progress element. Now click the Open Actions button. Choose Progress Event. Select Other Actions. Run JavaScript. And select on Loading Progress function. Let's preview. Next is a progress bar and on the animations. Basically, you need to use a function to fit the timeline to the real loading progress. The code here is fairly long, so I will copy and paste it into the function I've created. And that's about the custom preloader. Stay tuned for the next tutorial, and bye for now.